With each ley line we restore, we get closer to our lost Tekkians.
And Zebu Arath's army gets closer to us. Let us hear, and we're about to have visitors.
The compass operates beyond a level of causality, perhaps even beyond the bounds of time. It has what some might call intuition.
The servitors can't be damaged, but the ether they release can. Destroy it, and the Scorn.
Scans show that this sector is clear. Unfortunately, Zebu Arath's forces are already amassing elsewhere.
As long as we have Savathun, she won't stop coming.
Queen Mara, if your ritual goes according to plan, what will happen to Savathun?
Without her worm, she'll be powerless.
That seems like a waste. Imagine how much intel she could provide.
To us? Or to you?
The Taken fight without fear. But their essences are their weakness. Bank them on sight.
The Taken rifts are receding, and the area is secure.
Until we reveal the true voice behind the darkness, none of us can be secure.
The Blind Well is about to be attacked. Guard the compass and prepare to defend yourselves. Does it bother you in the slightest to kill Scorn, Crow?
It does, actually. I feel a deep sadness for them. In a way, they remind me of myself.
That probably comes from your time with the Elixni. I think Spider still misses you.
The Spider, the Scorn, and now Sabathun. You're an atrocious judge of character.
I liked you right away, so maybe you're right.